On the 2nd of December, he scored a goal against Dynamo Kyiv in a Champions League group stage match, his 750th senior career goal. Ronaldo played his 100th match in all competitions for Juventus on the 13th of December, scoring to penalties in a 3-1 away win over Genoa in the league to bring his goal tally to 79. On the 20th of January 2021, Juventus won the 2020 Supercoppa Italiana after a 2-0 win against Napoli, with Ronaldo scoring the opening goal.